A second powerful earthquake has hit Papua New Guinea in as many days amid an increase in seismic activity along the fringes of the Pacific known as the Ring of Fire. Tuesday's 6.4 magnitude tremor struck 142 kilometers southwest of the city of Mount Hagen at a depth of about 10 kilometers. This led to a number of oil and gas operations to be closed due to damaged facilities. Meanwhile, a 6.1 magnitude quake jolted waters just off eastern Indonesia. It struck at a depth of around 12 kilometers in an area off the coast of Airbuaya. No tsunami warning was issued.